recruiting again. Alright. Let's see. Just double checking colonies. Recall you. Send you here. That ain't valuable enough. I'm gonna need a large navy down here. Besides all the transports they got. Darwin Explorer, he died. Well, he'll be faster than those idiots. Brig. I just gotta figure out what I'm gonna do next. Alright, my navy. Stop right there. I wanna split you guys. I'll leave 8. Protecting Trey and the rest can go. I mean, it's at max. You're heavy, so you'll be useful. You repaired, you're damaged. I can't really take any more vassals. Yeah, the colony's done. Alright. How much trade power in this region do I have? I have 17. Who has the most? He has 26. Oh yeah, I can get more trade power from building certain buildings, I forgot. Dock. No, trade market. Oh, it's ready. He already built it. Trade there. Where is it? Yep, we already built one there. Just gotta wait for my fleet to arrive. I think we're golden to attack. Alright, done a clear war. What tech is he at? He's at 12, I'm at 13. That should be an easy war. Alright. Oh. Yeah, that's it. Oh, he has a lot of forts. He really likes his forts. First things first, I gotta snipe any navies that are trying. Whatever, those aren't very important. Thank you. send let them walk this straight. He's an idiot. He didn't grab the other one. Like, if he grabbed that, he'd be fine. Now he's just gonna have to wait. Huh. What a dumb AI. He should have grabbed both, so he would have... Okay, this is gonna be stupid, alright, whatever. Give me sieging force. And he does have a decent navy. I don't see it anywhere. Whatever. Wait, he can cross? What the hell? That doesn't make no sense. Straight, it's been blocked. How the hell can he get across? Oh, whatever. I don't know. I control the other side. Man, I hate how EU4 does that now. It makes no sense. Let's look at province. I want to get this one down as fast as possible. I can easily beat him. Oh, he got a good roll. Come on, really? Come on. Just give it to me. I just want this so I can attack him. Will he not run away? He's not gonna run away. I don't see his ally anywhere. No, what? This fort's pissing me off. I Really? That makes no sense. The fort, it's right next to me. That damn fort so we can go down faster. I really hate it. I can't literally move my troops a step across without it being that dumb. And now he has nowhere to really hide now. I've sieged down all of his forts. Let's go crush his army. Gone squish. Let's leave one guy to see. He needs that many, so. That's a fort too? He has shit tons of forts. There we go. Oh, what the? Really? We destroyed their nation. Anyway, looking at the Ottomans, I don't want them. I'll lock up Brunei. Will the Ottomans drop out if I just take that? Nah, I'm not gonna do that. Taking all my claims. What? They won't accept it. Whatever. Is there a ford here? No, there is not. Doesn't matter, it's only like two troops. Squish. It's an easy mission. So, he won't peace out at all. I mean, first. Oh yeah, I haven't been building anything with all this money. God, yeah, accept peace. Give me your money. And watch the coalition form. Okay, who? Who do I hate? Can't attack him. Brunei, I can attack if I want. Can't attack you. I kind of want you as a rival. Do I hate Austria? Not really. If I don't know who to rival next, but no, other way for another time. Okay, I gotta reorganize my fleet. Oh, I didn't even use that. Eh, whatever. Go to protectorate in Savoy. You transport ships. Come back here. Easy enough war. Yeah, I just lose all my manpower.